Hearken, mortals, at my divine radiance, for I, Goku Black, have finally made Goku's power entirely my own. Sup guys, it's your favorite trash YouTuber, Blaze, here, and I'm gonna do Rosé and Vegito Blue on the same team. I know, I'm bored. I don't do videos. I do this because I'm bored. And because I want to, really. So, treat a team. You're like, why do you bring Kaioken Blue? He's here to link with Vegito Blue, who has two dupes, and got Super Saiyan, Warrior Guts, Kamehameha, and from Flash, first battle. So, you know, pretty good. And 1000 Day Goku lead, because why not? Okay. Next, we got Pan at 100%. Don't ask. Super Saiyan 3 Broly, because he has he's here to link with Rosé. And instead of, I brought him instead of Goku Black, physical, because they got Super Saiyan, Nightmare, and Fierce Battle. Of course, you won't get big bad bosses, but you know, nothing I can do about that. The friend Goku, I say 20, whatever. And my Rosé, no dupes. Super Saiyan, you know, that's why I brought him to link with Broly. So, we're gonna play till cooler. Let's see what happens. I know, my existence is a meme. And whatever. Okay, let's see what happens. So, Goku Black, I pulled both these two effortlessly. And I'm gonna bring you guys all this foot lettuce with this damage. Let's see this damage. Ah, yes, 157,000. Let's see what Goku does. Okay, so yeah, the foot lettuce. All the foot lettuce. Give him foot lettuce, Goku. Good job. And the reason why I'm only going to play the cooler is because Rosé, so they both get an event where they have advantage over. Broly's just really here for the link of Rosé. That's his only, what do you want, John?
Can you play with me on the Xbox?
Jason's going to help you.
No.
Wait till I'm done, okay?
Please.
Wait until I'm done. I'll play with you. Wait before I'm done, okay?
Please.
I pulled Broly right after I got the 1000 Day Goku.
Please.
So,
what are you talking to?
I'm talking to myself, John. Please, John, I'm trying to make a meme right now. Can you go play Xbox and I'll come play with you in a little bit?
No.
Please?
No.
Please, John?
No.
John?
No.
John, why are you doing this to me, bro?
No.
Okay, see, they got all those links together with Vegito Blue. Kaioken Blue is literally only here just to make Vegito Blue stronger. That's his only purpose in life in this video. And the Gokus are literally only here, the 1000 Day Gokus are just here for the lead. Other than that, they're also going to be completely useless. Same reason why Broly's here, the boost Vegito. Super Saiyan Rosé Goku Black, who's British, and he's going to tell you mortals to like and subscribe, or you'll face his divine justice. Ah, he came back. Can you believe
Jason,
this?
Jason!
I'm not Jason.
Mommy.
John, go play. Go play with your new remote.
No.
John.
No.
Come on, John. You're messing me up.
No.
Please.
No.
I'll play with you in 10 minutes. Just go. For a little bit, okay? Go play with Jason. And I'll play with you in 10 minutes.
Okay, I'll wait for
10
minutes.
You don't even know what 10 minutes is. Okay, sorry about that. And Pan is for the support. That's her purpose in life today. But apparently, Broly wants to get a higher attack stat than Rosé. Because, well, Broly has more potential. Not more potential. He's a nuker, I think. I don't even know. I'm never going to use extreme tech. I have him. And he's just going to roll with it. Waltz of Chaos. I really don't like this super attack. It's cool to use the Scythe, but it's a really boring super attack. Let's just be honest. I'm not saying Vegeta Blues is any better. His is also really boring. But I still like it more than I like Rosé. It's not just, I'm not trying to be prejudiced to my boy Vegito Blue, who I pulled two dupes. I got both cards free to play, so honestly, I can't complain. I even got a Super Saiyan 4 Goku dupe last night when we got first place. Hong Kong, Germany, you know, them Nazis giving, not Nazis. Them Germans are helping us out, and Hong Kong, I thought Hong Kong was part of China. I guess not. I don't know. I don't know much about Asia. Goku, why do you do this to me, bro? I pulled a dupe of you last night. Goku, please. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Vegito Blue tanking, besides the super attack for the most part. How can Blue gonna do this and not gonna do any damage? Figures. Okay, that's the friend Goku. Mine's not SA20 because I ran out of Kais. I used all the Kais I got from the Broly Extreme Stage. And I'm never gonna use that Broly. John, it's not 10 minutes yet. Go away. John, you're not being good. You're not being nice. My big brother's still awake, and he's not letting me do this. You can watch if you want.
Me?
Yeah, but go play Xbox. You shut it off? Okay. Go downstairs with Mommy and Daddy, John.
No, I want to play with you.
Why? I'm not playing. I'm just playing Dokken Battle. You don't like Dokken Battle.
Yeah.
It's a garbage game, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm fine.
If only Broly at Fierce Battle.
Broly.
What about Broly? Was they killing that Goku? What's next? Vegeta, I think. We're gonna play fight. Okay, Vegeta, so Vegeta Blue got some type advantage, then cooler for Rose to have type advantage, then the video will be over. And yes, I played this game for 1,000 days. It's not a private server. I know, I live a sad life I've had the time to play this game for 1,000 days. Don't at me. Although you can add me on Twitter at GokuKai1234. Because I like to get followers. Not that people talk to me on Twitter either way. Or you can follow me in Google Plus. You know, give me all those plus ones for my communist Jiren meme. Okay, Vegeta Blue wants a one shot. Okay, I didn't want you to do that, but whatever. That's what you want to do, bro? Bro, that's what you gotta do. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing the same rotations. I know people, and some people are saying that 1,000-Day Goku's really bad. Yeah, his links could be better, but he's really good. He's an amazing healer. Like, look at this. 92,000? Now look. 240,000. He healed me almost 100,000 HP with 5 orbs. That's how good he is. He's amazing. He's really just a healer and a tank. Okay, Rose. These two just want to destroy everything today, don't they? You know, when I normally want to play this game, they don't want to get criticals or additionals or anything. But today, they're like, oh wow, this guy's doing a video. Let's make sure we get all the additionals and criticals and stuff. Okay, game. That's how you want to be. This is going to be for Vegito Blue to shine.
Should I give
orbs? What is that, Jason? Yeah, you should. You have 3 dupes? Ryan has 3 dupes too, Jay. I'm referring to the Extreme Awakening Goku. My brother didn't Extreme Awaken his at all. SA2 though. Mine's SA15 at the Complete Z Awakening. Extreme Awakening. Extreme Awakening is boring though. And what's today? Today's the... What's the date? The 25th? Tomorrow we're gonna get that Golden Week Vegeta and Jiren, so I guess that's cool. I don't like Jiren's art. He looks cool though. Vegeta, it looks really good. But again, his art, I'm not a huge fan of. Don't crucify me. Don't at me. Okay. So this is where Rose would be a liability. And, you know, Broly won't be. So, I'm gonna King Yama to make sure Rose doesn't get destroyed. Let's see, Broly, you have 33,000 defense. Let's give him this for the lot, for the meme. Now you have 20. Oh, wow, he actually has a good amount of defense, though. I don't think I'll kill him unless, you know, Broly or Pan wants to finish it, because Rose probably not going to do any damage to him right now. Well, let's see what happens. I want Vegito Blue to finish it, because this is his event, the showcase on. Okay, yeah, he didn't do anything. Rose's pass is really good. My extreme team ain't that good, but whatever. My hero's team's a lot better. Broly, yes, show him, reduce him to space dust. Because apparently that's a thing. Let's see if I can do a Broly voice. The Vic Magiona? I don't know how to pronounce his name. Okay, do this to a little girl. Why must you blast your full power at a little girl? That sounded bad. Broly voice. Struggle all you want, but in the end, I'll still kill you. That was terrible. Okay, well, Vegito Blue gonna get that Dokken mode, I think. Well, Rose won't get a Dokken mode. Well, rip. Oh, well. Maybe someday. I guess I could play until the physical stage in the Super Saiyan to Goku event, then get Rose a super attack, a Dokken mode, but that's not really, I'm not going to really do that. It's going to take too long. I don't feel like doing that. Let's see, Vegito Blue. How much damage you want to do, my man? Want to do that 3-5 million damage? That, you know, what did he do? I was playing the AGL Rose event, got it for like an hour. I was attack up. He was doing like 9 million with basic attacks. It was amazing. I think his super attack did, when I finally decided to hit, I think it did like 3 million without a critical. It was a lot of damage. Okay, 2-1.1. My man. Of course, these two are weaker on this team. I think Broly, this team is actually probably better for Broly though, under this lead, because despite him nuking his own defense, you got Goku fixing it by constantly healing you. So that really helps out him. It really helps out Broly's liability. And Broly's gonna stay SA1 forever until the anniversary comes, assuming we get all the Kais we got on JP. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna attack this dude, Naze, with my boy Rosé. We're gonna get Broly, all these orbs are gonna attack Salza, which gives him more orbs. Let's nuke his defense. That gives him six. That gives him six, doesn't matter. I know people are like, oh, he's such a liability. You know what? I don't care. What's your defense? 16,000. Hashtag I believe in the Chad, my people. I said, we believe. Because we gotta believe in the man, Super Saiyan 3 Broly. Let's see what you do, Rosé. 1, 2, 3, 4. This attack's so lame, honestly. The site is cool, but this animation is just so boring. I mean, saying Broly's green Kamehameha is any better. It's still complete garbage. Let's see how much you do. Rosé, I think, did like 2 million. You did 1 million. I didn't expect you to do more than Rosé. Look at that. 10,000 damage. Super Saiyan 3 Broly can't tank. Get out of here with that. Miss me with that. And Goku did more than both of them, I think. I don't know. John, it's not been 10 minutes yet. Okay, so now we got Vegeta Blue back, and I guess Vegeta Blue I just let attack cooler. Goku, you're here. Pan, I'll give you a super attack if I could, but you have no links with anybody besides first battle, so rip. I wish Vegeta Blue had prepared for battle. He'd be so much better. I don't know why they dropped it. Yeah, Warrior Gods is a good link, but whatever. But still, if you had prepared for battle, Super Saiyan 4 Goku, you really got one additional attack, didn't you, Vegeta Blue? I'm gonna Baba Shop you. Not really, but... you should be Baba Shop for that. Let's see Pan get the additional super attack right now. Kill Cooler. Come on, Pan. Okay, then. Tanks, though. Well, my man Rosé back. You're gonna attack the boy Cooler, and you're gonna attack your boy Salza. We'll do some of the space dust, as you'd say. And Goku, you're just here to heal me, fix Broly's liability. If Super Broly was extreme strength lead, and then, like, yeah, if he was an extreme strength lead, then you put the 1,000-day Goku on his team just because, it could fix his problems. Because Goku heals so much, it would actually help out with extreme strength. Assuming Broly was the lead. But still, Broly's still good. Garbage, but, you know. Better than Kid Buu, at least. Wish I got Super 17, though. Okay, looks like Vegeta's not going to get a super attack this turn. Unless I play this right, which I will not because, okay, well, get an additional super attack, Vegito Blue. If not, I'm gonna have to bring Broly in here and clean up the dirt, do all the dirty work. Ooh, I don't know why I just got that lag spike. I don't know if you noticed that. Oh, yeah, it's lagging again. I don't know what's happening. Why do every time I record the game lags? Come on, Vegito. Show them why you got the title of Blue and not Gogeta. That's one. There we go. That's a super attack. So, yeah, Vegito Blue with 2 dupes was amazing. He's ridiculous. I know a lot of people are getting complete garbage on these banners. On JP, I got trash, except the last day I got Vegito Blue on a YOLO. I was not expecting to get either of these two without spending money, but it happened. So, you know, I'm happy. Okay, Goku. Garbage. What I really want to do, I want to get, maybe before I end the video, I'm going to purposely drop Broly's defense to 0 and then see what happens. I would put Rosé first, but Broly would tank it better, I think. Nah, I don't think Broly's tanking it out better than Rosé. Yeah, I might purposely get Broly's defense to 0 to see how much damage he takes. I really want to see how bad his 0 defense is. Let me know if you want to see that video. I could nuke with him, give him the double that Super Saiyan got Super Saiyan Goku lead, and then still drop his defense to 0. I can see what happens. Now, Vegito, my man, I love you. I know I want you to get super attacks, but please, let Rosé finish it. Okay, you're taking 24k. I might die, actually. Vegito, okay, you can do one super attack. Okay. Vegito. Okay, thank you. I might die now that I think about it, because he's going to take a lot of damage from Cooler. Ah, yes. Well, then. Yeah, no, I'm going to die. Okay, then. So, instead of doing that, here's what we're going to actually do. What time is it? Okay. We're going to go to... we're gonna go to the Boo Gohan event. It starts me off on his stage. Let's just do this. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna either find us, okay, Super Saiyan 3 Broly. My boy Galt leading with Super Saiyan 3 Broly. I'm not gonna waste that right now though. So just a bonus clip. That's, come on, am I really gonna have to use that? Can I not find another 1,000 Day Goku? I know I have another one on my list somewhere. Okay, I could take Marriage of Zamasu. I want to do this before I end the video. I could take... Okay, well, Galt, I'm sorry. I'm going to waste your Super Saiyan Broly right now. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to go... Extreme Tech. Right? A full Extreme Tech team, so I have the HP and stuff. Extreme Tech. Boy, 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 boy. Boy, boy. There you go. And we're gonna nuke, we're gonna drop Broly's defense to zero. Let's see if his damage output will help. On the int type, let's see, tech, to get tech, I need int, to get int, I need physical, and to get physical, I need strength. I know I probably won't get all the orbs, but let's just see what happens. We're gonna drop Broly's defense to zero right now. See how much of a difference it makes. Ah, yes, double Super Sentry Broly rotation. That looks absolutely wonderful. Well, look at his defense before and after I drop their defenses to zero. This is a bonus clip, because why not? See, I could have on Gogeta, but I would have had to play through the entire event, so I'm not gonna do that right now. I don't feel like it. Too much work. Okay, Broly, show me that beautiful zero defense. I don't know if I'm gonna put music in this. Probably not. I'm probably just gonna upload it. Maybe next video if I do another video. Okay, let's see. Broly before dropping his defense, 28 and 20,000. So. Let's see if I could survive with the zero defense in an old event. Okay, strength, fizz. And then tech. See how many orbs I get. I don't know, I'm not gonna count this out. I think it's 26 on the board. That looks like, I don't know, if it's 26, it's 25 orbs. 45,000 attack, zero defense. Let's do this. I don't even think I'm gonna survive for this. I'm just gonna give my Broly this and see what happens. 38, actually, wow, zero defense, huh? So bad, and his attack has 2.4 million. See how much he does. If he gets a critical, that'd be cool. 21, okay, well, that's the end of the video. I'm probably gonna let myself die when I get hit with my Broly. So thank you for watching my first video in forever. I don't know if I'll do even another one. If you want to see me get completely tortured doing Extreme Tech Super Battle, bro, let me know. I don't have Goku Black, so. Okay, well, here's my death. So let me know if you want to do that. If you want to see me do that. Thanks for watching. I am somehow alive. And goodbye.